You are watching a master at work.
Yo soy mago, desaparezco.
Realness, got my niggas in Paris, and they going gorillas, huh?
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
The level is just so advanced, the bezel is Tiffany stamp, no grip on my hand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it, they pay me to show you I do it again. I can't be pale in my casket, make sure I die with a 10, it's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. Can I depend on a man? I slotted some bread in the jam, that's just who I am. Custom just waving at us from the window, they don't even come on the plane when we land.
Young boy with the top of the block with a white front door in the corner, subtle. Cool boy always in trouble, but I think his brethren call him Knuckles. 10 years old in beef, dad thinks streets taking over me. Mumsy praying for me, but there ain't enough beads on the rosary. Raised by the wolves from young, but still in the jungle like Mowgli.
So my rides in batches, whack, whack, pull up skirt reverse, bang the thing goes back in the jacket.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Bust down everything, set in rose gold. Dread talking to you niggas like I'm J. Cole. I could tell her hair good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue.
Thank you. was running far away. Would I run off the wall someday? Nobody knows. Nobody
survives.
Ballers, listen to this.
That's hard work, because not hard for me running, it's hard for my brain. It's hard for my mind to wake up in the morning. Like last night, I maybe went to sleep at 2 because I watched a movie or something, and then you have to, the alarm goes 6:30. But I worked hard and it paid off. And that's exactly what I want to tell these guys, because it's difficult, because they have everything today. iPhones, iPads, friends, they go out, they can go already to dinner, you know. They have everything. So it's so hard to work hard. It's hard mentally, it's so difficult to say, okay, I'm gonna go run. And your friend says, no, let's go play PlayStation. No, my friend, I'm gonna go run. But this guy will stay play PlayStation for the next 20 years, and you will be a professional soccer player, and you will see him one day in the streets, and he will be fat, ugly, whatever. And he will just walk there, and you see him and say, listen, imagine I would play PlayStation with him every day.
But I'm number one.
I'm stylish, black talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that dime. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that dime.
Alright. My body is ready, Kakashi sensei. Whatever the hell that means.
Couple members, my nerve is running. If you run it, one the guys.